Hey friends, Jody Filippo with Orban Residential here at Compass. Welcome to Blagden Alley in one of my favorite neighborhoods in DC, Shaw. So Blagden Alley has three things that everybody loves. One, really cool murals. Two, amazing food. Three, delicious drinks. All right, so it's date night. Where do you need to go? These two places right behind me. First off, you have the Dabney, delicious, delicious mid-Atlantic cuisine. It's also a Michelin star restaurant, so you can never beat that. So go have dinner there and then follow it up with a delicious drink at Columbia Room. Incredible cocktails, great atmosphere, can't go wrong. So the average sales price in Shaw is right around $700,000. It's a mix of townhomes, one bedroom, two bedroom condos. So you can basically find anything that you want here. I think one of the main reasons that people really love Shaw is just its proximity to everything. So you're an easy walk downtown, you can be in Logan Circle, you could be on U Street really easily, but there's so much to do here. Great restaurants, great bars, convenience to grocery stores, gyms, whatever it is, you can have it.